Evening, everybody.
I hope you're out there. Are they out there?
Is there anybody out there?
My name is Steve Wall. I'm from the band The Stunning and the Walls.
And I'm Edmund Enright, also known as Mundy. And I'm from County Offaly, from Burr. Everybody knows that because it's usually stuck on my guitar.
Is it on your guitar?
I've loved your stuff for years. I've been watching you from afar.
Like Burr.
Yeah, Burr. I'm hoping one day they'll give me the keys to the town so I can go around in the middle of the night and steal stuff.
So you can graze goats in the town square?
Yes. myself and Steve are here to do an hour-long set, and we're going to start off. Well, I'm going to start off with a song that I'm almost finished. I've been working on it for about 3 years now, but I was reading Bruce Springsteen's autobiography. It's called Born to Run, and he was saying as a kid when he was like 17, 18, mad into playing music, absorbing it all, that he kind of couldn't find his own voice, and he was Mick Jagger one minute and he was Dylan the next, you know, he couldn't settle. And I just said, sometimes I thought I was you, and that was a line that came into my head, so I had to stop. I was only probably about 3 pages into the book, and I had to, anyway, it was an opportunity for me to write a song. So it's kind of like about all the heroes you have growing up, and it's kind of inspired, I suppose, by the music of John Prine in a way. It's a storytelling song.
Is there a lot of chords in this?
It's an A, but you could jam along and find a little.
I'll jam along. Or maybe I'll just play some percussion or something.
Down through the years, learning my trade, going to concerts, seeing how it was made, ducking and diving, trying to get myself across, studying young Zimmerman and the Boss, learning to fly in a Korean guitar, busking the Grafton outside many bars. Money, it got stolen, it got made, songs got learned and passed down through the trade. And I did almost everything that I had to do. Sometimes I even thought that I was you. Well, down in the mines in the Castlewood Den, I met many artists that I still call friends. Cats running wild, 4 to 5 people in one room. Solid air, river man blocked out the doom. 20 years old, I got signed for a record. My ears were still wet and my past wasn't checkered. 20 years later and I'm still in the game, by the skin of my teeth, but I'm still here all the same. And I did almost everything that I had to do. Sometimes I even thought that I was you. I thought I was you. I channeled your energy. I thought I was you because you helped me conquer my enemy. I thought I was you because your vision was honest and true. Sometimes I even thought that I was you. You can sing this bit with me. It goes, whoa, 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 whoa. Sometimes I feel the need to pull up my socks. People are cruel and they turn back the clocks. And some will say that they taught you how to dance. They steal the watch from your coffin if you gave them half the chance. So what am I really trying to say? It's that I hope that I'm always able to play. It's kept my tobacco dry since I was young. I'm getting better at singing a song that I never sung. Getting better at singing a song that I never sung. Oh yeah, and I did almost everything that I had to do. I had to do. Sometimes I even thought that I was you. Oh yeah, and I did almost everything that I had to do. I had to do. Sometimes I even thought that I was you. Sometimes I even thought that I was you. Sometimes I even thought that I was you. Nice percussion, that was cool.
I have so much more respect for drummers when you try to sing and change the beat around as you're singing.
Sometimes you end up with the wrong on the wrong beat.
Yeah, it's tricky.
That's cool though. But that for that kind of almost sounded like a mini drum kit.
Well, in
my mind.
I'm flattered. Yeah. I'm flattered. I'll keep it up. So let me see now. So do you write about? Sorry, I'm twisting my guitar around here. Do you like to put a lot of place names in your songs?
Well, you know, I have a song called Mexico.
Yeah.
And I have a song called Tenerife. And I have a song called Cisco.
That's right, yeah.
But it's funny because I was going to say that to you. You have a lot of, you've got French and Italian references and Spanish references.
I know, I'm very posh. Like that, very well traveled, you know.
Yeah. Well, my advice to you is play it down. I think you need to regionalize it a bit, you know.
Yeah. I always used to, as a kid when I was listening to, I suppose a lot of American music and blues and country music and all that kind of thing.
And I used to admire the way they could write songs. Americans could write songs, and the songs were like road movies. You know, they named all these places. You know, Shawnaman in Reno. You know, Got Drunk in Tulsa. All this kind of stuff. And I was always wondering, why couldn't you really do the same in Ireland? It just didn't seem to be cool to be sort of talking about, passing through Drogheda. Whereas I've kind of done it a bit over the years. Like I've written about Ennis Diamond and things, but it wasn't sort of, I suppose, too blatantly obvious.
Yeah. I know, genuinely, if I travel somewhere that's really exciting and I write it down in a book, I usually have a little diary or something, it kind of opens up my, say 6 months after I read that diary, it kind of is very vivid and I can remember everything and it just seems more, poetic or something.
Well, this song I'm about to do was written for a friend of mine, an Italian girl who went through some tough times. And so I do manage to mention a beautiful square in Rome called Campo di Fiori. I was determined to try and get a place name into the song. Just to place it. It's beautiful. It's a beautiful square.
Stayed there.
This is called Black and Blue. Where'd you go, my little amore, with your sad Cleopatra eyes? I wish that happiness would melt your strife. I looked for you in Campo di Fiore. I know that it's your favorite place. Ordinary people going about their way. I wish you'd come back from tomorrow. Lie down and rest your head. We'll sweep those crazy notions from underneath the bed. See the stars up through the skylight. They're gonna light your way. There's all this love for you, so don't ever be afraid. You're black and blue.
you don't know. Which is up, which is down. You're black and blue, like you've been stoned. Caught in a crossfire all alone. Some of us, nothing comes easy. We have to fight our way. But that can wear you down and leave you in a state. I know it's hard fighting your corner when it's just you and a child. This world is tough. Yes, this world is wild. You're black and blue. Don't know which is up, which is down. You're black and blue, like you've been stoned, caught in a crossfire all alone. All alone.
Well, there
we did pretty
well,
good.
I think so.
We got through it.
Yeah. Okay, so I've been dying to make new music for ages and ages, and it's just the lockdown and COVID kind of caught me by surprise, and it made things a little bit difficult to finish. I'd started an EP last year and kind of got.
Sure, I think it caught everyone by surprise. We were supposed to do a gig with the band in March in Dublin, and then it was postponed to May,
yeah.
Like 2 months later. So last March, we actually thought, sure, we'd be fine by May.
Yeah, no, I'm sure I was in Canada and I had to come home. But anyway, I by accident, I was on that TV show, Ireland in Music, and we made a video for my song Dark Long Enough, and anyway we were trying to make the audio a little bit better, or as in more possibly radio up to that level, and anyway I ended up going into a project with this young Irish fella called Delush, D-E-L-U-S-H, and we ended up making a single, so it's out now anyway, and it's called Dark Long Enough, and there's video on it and YouTube and everything. But this is a song where I, at the end of one summer, I reflected on what I hadn't done, and I went, you know what, life's too short for not getting on the rock and jumping off and or getting on your bike and getting out and enjoying the countryside. And so here it goes.
Come young-hearted people and list how I'm feeling. I'm sick from the news, I'm sick from the killing. There's a stretch in the evening, it's a magical stuff. Come into the light, it will be dark long enough. Bourbon biscuit bogs, yeah, bark and burn brack. Winter turf tokens, they're hard on the back. Mountain fleece blowing on heather like fluff. Make friends with the light, it will be dark long enough. Oh, dark long enough, it's a sentence too long. Dark long enough, It's a lonesome old song, dark long enough. It's the only excuse, dark long enough is the only truce. So get on your bike or get on a wave. This clear aperture, it's savior and knave. Stand on a rock and call for a shove. Baptize yourself, it will be dark long enough. At the back of the chip shop, there's empty oil drums. At the back of the hardware shop, pallets and some. Constructing a raft with Tom Sawyer love. Hook me pink, it will be dark long enough. Oh, dark long enough. It's a sentence too long. Dark long enough. It's a lonesome old song. Dark long enough. It's the only excuse. Dark long enough is the only truce. La 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 la. Dancing, I asked her, and she said, are you asking? Then she called me a culshe, and she took into laughing. We're settled down now with the billy goat's gruff. We eat cake every day, it will be dark long enough. Now we're running from the pool, and it's teeming down rain. Togs over the towel, tearing down the back lane. Chipping in for 10 major, well, it's looking real tough. Gather round the last match, it will be dark long enough. Whoa, dark long enough. It's a sentence too long. Dark long enough. It's a lonesome old song. Dark long enough. It's the only excuse. Dark long enough is the only truce. Dark long enough, it's a season for juice. Dark long enough, it's the only truce.
Makes it a bit Christmassy, doesn't it?
Yeah, well, a reindeer on a bell would Christmify many things. Nulligify. I'm sorry I wore the hat now, because now my hair is wet.
I'm going to do an oldie from, because this song was on the Stunning's debut album, Paradise in the Picture House, which came out 30 years ago this year in 2020. And in case anybody's, in case anyone wants a memento, we've just put out a book of all the songs, the chords, guitar, piano versions, lyrics, the story behind each song.
Which I think is really interesting. As a fella who loves music and, you know, I'd be even afraid to ask you how you wrote half the songs. Just, do you know what I mean? Or it even never would occur to me while I have you to kind of ask you. And even the first few pages I saw in that songbook to see, wow, Jesus, okay.
Yeah.
It's great. It's great insight.
Like, there isn't, like, we don't go into huge detail about the songs, but it's always interesting to know what sparked off, like, what you were talking about, the song you just did, you know, how it comes about. Sometimes it's a lyric, sometimes it's something you hear, it's a piece of music or something. In this case, I was in Dublin doing something with the band that had just put out, I think, two or three singles. And I was up doing a photo shoot or something in Dublin. I was based in Galway at the time.
and I missed the last train back to Galway.
Okay.
Because I'd gone to see a movie in the Savoy cinema.
Was that the Paralyzed in the Picture?
Yeah. I went to see a movie. I can't remember what the movie was. And I went to it in the Savoy on O'Connell Street. And I just got completely lost. And when I came out, you know, when you've no sense of time or anything, it was dark outside.
Especially in there, like.
Yeah. It was dark outside when I came out, and I realized I'd missed the last train to Galway. So I wandered around the streets for a while, and I didn't know where I was going to stay or anything. And I was really looking forward to getting back that night because I had a date with this girl I was seeing at the time. And obviously, this is in the days before mobile phones and all, so you just couldn't contact somebody, you know. If someone didn't show, they didn't show. So I was feeling right sorry for myself anyway. And it was a wintry night. I can't remember what time of year, like November, December or something.
Feels wintry. Like
I had an empty feeling, and then that's where the song came from. Collar up, the cutting wind is blowing down the river. Kids begging on O'Connell Bridge, how can they stand the cold? People stray from matinees, all starry-eyed and in a daze. From paradise in the picture house, they spill out on the road. Got an empty feeling deep inside, hit me when we said goodbye. I can't find a thing to say, I wish to God I could smile. This love was like a hurricane, no one could stop, no one could tame. It fueled the fire and fanned the flames, what a nice surprise. But a silver cloud came drifting in, a satin shroud it covered in. I never found the secrets that were hidden in your eyes. Got an empty feeling deep inside, hit me when we said goodbye. I can't find a thing to say, I wish to God I could smile. Now it's time to lock up shop, it's 6 o'clock right on the dot. Shutters clatter to the ground like big steel overcoats. Right now this place is not for me, home is where I wanna be. Surrounded by the memories of things we used to do. Got an empty feeling deep inside, hit me when we said goodbye. I can't find a thing to say, I wish to God I could smile. I'm losing.
Song. I never released it though. I had a song called Comfy, and it was where have you been when I need to, it's the exact same chords. And I kind of gone, and I've always gone back to this song, going, I know there's something not right, and it's because it's someone else's song. And it's funny because you really have to try and figure out in your head, and that's and I'm talking like just after Jelly Legs came out, I was working on this song, Some Comfy, and it's comfy. How have you been when the braces crack? Anyway,
doesn't sound like it at all. I'd finish it if I were you.
I was sure I can get back to it. So, okay, well, I'm going to go straight for the main course now. And I'm going to do July. And I'm going to give you this in, I suppose, a little bit. I'll do the finger-picking version. Actually, the harmonica could be good in this too as well. Ooh. July, please, up on my knees, the smell of your fresh cut grass. Your blue sky grins for all its sins. Look, another gorgeous Levi ass. And July, people come and go. It looks like another perfect day, yeah. Oh, just to see your striptease show, July, please try your best to stay. And a mongrel begins to bark at a wino in the park, and his owner doesn't care, because he really isn't there. Oh my, 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 oh my, 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 oh my, 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 but July. Oh my, 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 oh my, 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 July. July fizz bombs in my mouth, Baberama everywhere. I can't lie on my pocket trout, so I sit back in the easy chair. And then a woman of middle age licks and thumbs another page. And then she brushes off the dirt, oh, from her greyhound skirt. All the boys go, oh my, 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 oh my, 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 oh my, 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 but you lie. Oh my, 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 oh my, 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 July. And the baby sucks his thumb to the sound of the steel drum, and fountain water gush through the thick bulrush. And all the boys go, oh my, 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 oh my, 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 oh my, 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 July. Oh my, 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 oh my, 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 July. July, la, la, did you like? July, la, la, oh, July.
Tell me now, baby, is he good to you? And does he do to you the things that I do? I could take you higher. Oh, I'm on fire. Oh, I'm on fire. Sometimes it's like if someone took a knife, baby, edgy and dull. Cut a 6-inch valley to the middle of my soul. Well, at night I wake up. The sheets are going wet like a freight train running through the middle of my head, and it cools my desire. Oh, I'm on fire. Oh, I'm on fire. Oh, I'm on fire. Oh, I'm on fire.
Sorry for throwing that in.
Yeah, took me by surprise there.
Yeah, no, sorry. We didn't
risk the harmonica on that. It could have ended in, you know. It would have been good on that bit, all right.
Yeah.
But not in July,
what
I'm not sure.
What key is that harmonica in?
It's in C.
Ah, yeah, it could have been. You need a bit of blue.
I'm not very good on the harmonica.
You need it on G, really. Okay. We've got an Eye on Fire, all right. Let's go to tune up quickly.
I'm going to do a song that we don't play an awful lot. It's it was from the stunning second album, which has been reissued and remastered and all that sort of geeky stuff.
What key is she in?
It's called She's Not There and She's In. What's the, what do you call that chord there? It's a D7.
D7?
Yeah. I call it the Burt Bacharach chords. Yeah, the major seventh.
Burt Bacharach chord.
And then the chorus is A to D. I wrote this in, I used to rent a little cottage on the outskirts of Galway. Sounds so romantic, doesn't it? A little cottage. It was just at the mouth of Loch Corrib in an area called Menlo. And beside it, there was a ruin of a castle where the Blake family lived. And there was an old graveyard beside it. And one morning, I'd been up all night, up to no good. And I was down by the lake, and I walked into the graveyard. And I saw a woman. And she was definitely not of this world.
Wow.
But that could have been me, you know. And I was reading the names on the headstones. She said something about a sunrise. Open up the curtains, take a look. Out the door we're shambling down the roadside, down to the lake where nature's waking up. I
Didn't think that we'd be talking all night. Drinking from the neck does you in. The beauty of the dawn makes me uptight. I haven't seen it since, I don't know when. I haven't seen it since, I don't know when. She moves through the morning. She moves on the air. I can feel her head on my shoulder. Turn around and she's not there. Turn around, she's not there. See the way she moves around the headstones. Eyes that shine, crystalline and bright. When she puts her head upon my shoulder, I feel as bold as Lancelot the Knight. She never seems to look any older. Eyes that shine, crystalline and bright. When she puts her head upon my shoulder, feel as bold as Lancelot the Knight. Feel as bold as Lancelot the Knight. She moves through the morning. She moves on the air. I can feel her head on my shoulder. Turn around, she's not there. Turn around, she's not there.
I actually forgot words and I had to repeat a verse. I can't remember.
Hope I didn't throw you.
I haven't sang it enough. No, you didn't. No, it was lovely. I haven't sang that song enough. So there's I'm going to be kicking myself now because there's a really nice verse that I forgot. But anyway, for anyone that wants to hear the proper version, it's called "She's Not There."
I was going to try a song called "Gin and Tonic Sky." It's from my first album, "Jelly Legs," came out in 1996. Last time I was sitting on this stage was celebrating the 21st anniversary of my first album. I was only like 4 when the album came out. The 21st anniversary was the last time I sat on this stage. So that's three years ago, 2017. Or is it 4? Let's say 3.
Say 3.
So this one's, I wrote this about, I was hallucinating. The only thing I can say is I was hallucinating with a broken heart. I was broken hearted and I was on my way down Kenilworth Road in Rathmines and just really sad. And the footpath was grey as it is. And the sky had a half a moon in it that looked like a slice of lemon. And the sky looked like a gin and tonic colored blue that you might see in a bar.
Had you had a few at this point?
No, just I think my heart was just, I'm tired, you know, I was just in a heap. But it started raining, so the pavement started turning black as I was walking down the street. And
you sure you were only hallucinating on a broken heart and there wasn't that?
Well, I don't know. This is anyway, so in my mind, I went and the moon's a slice of lemon in a gin and tonic sky. Thank you.
on a lonesome evening when rain turns pavement black. I'll put you on a train and never see you back again. 'Cause you were leaving, I couldn't fathom why. And the moon was a slice of lemon in a gin and tonic sky, gin and tonic sky. Well, I put you on a train. You should have heard the engine's laughter. The seat I'm taking her away. But don't come running after. You gave me one last cold kiss, colder than steel. And this would be the last time. And my tears were like vinegar. And they were burning in my eyes, burning in my eyes. 'Cause you were leaving. I couldn't fathom why. Was a slice of lemon in a gin and tonic sky, gin and tonic sky. And please swear you won't take her from me now. And I always say train stations give me a lonesome feeling. 'Cause from someone somewhere where they were stealing, stealing. And I see the train's arms avoidantly pumping, and a little ruby heart inside me a thumping. I was my own man now, a soldier on a battlefield, a grain of sand on a gold dust beach, a one-man band with an empty open hand, a one-man band with an empty open hand. I said a one-man band with an empty open hand, a one-man band with an empty open hand. Because you were leaving, I couldn't fathom why. And the moon was a slice of lemon in a gin and tonic sky, gin and tonic sky. Oh yeah, you were leaving, I couldn't fathom why. And the moon, a slice of lemon in a gin and tonic sky, gin and tonic sky, a gin and tonic sky, gin and tonic sky, a gin and tonic sky, gin and tonic sky, 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 whoa, 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 gin and tonic sky, la, 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 gin and tonic sky. Gin and tonic sky.
Sorry, I just kicked it off by mistake. Sorry, that was meant to end a lot more professional than that. But I have these big, huge Blundstone boots on, and my pedals, so I kicked a completely different patch. But anyway, thank you. That was Gin and Tonic Sky. If it had gone right, we would still be here jamming right now. There'll be another 3 minutes left.
It was getting quite Neil Young there, wasn't it?
Yeah, and I was going Skinner then, you know.
Yeah. This is a song I haven't ever recorded, and it's dedicated to couples everywhere who are managing through lockdowns and lockouts and all the rest of it. I don't really need to say much about this song because it's kind of all in the lyrics. I think you'll get it. I'm talking to everybody out there. Not particularly. This is called Mama's Going Back to Bed. Tonight you're a haunted house, as the moon hides behind the clouds. I'm here, you're there, can't settle down anywhere. Too high up, you can't get down, cause your feet never touch the ground. Pure bread, bread. Now mama's going back to bed. Mama's going back to bed. Mama's going back to bed. Want something I can hate about you, but you did nothing wrong and you haven't got a clue. You're good, so good. You read the lines just as you should. God knows it's not happening here. I'll take a chance on a volunteer. You'll do, who knew that you can buy love with an IOU. Now mama's going back to bed. Mama's going back to bed. Don't ask me where I was last night. No point in trying to read my mind. Like hide and seek, it's a card psychology. Do I need permission to speak? I'm in my own house, not on the back seat. On meds, twin beds. Now daddy's going back to bed. Daddy's going back to bed. Now daddy's going back to bed. Who said you can never turn two wrongs into a right. How come we never dance anymore? We came close when I swept the floor. We get near, we steer clear. You'll never start a revolution here. We can still make it beautiful. I'm the easy rider, you're the raging bull. No ifs, no buts. Take a chance, it might change our luck. Break bread, breastfed. Now mama's going back to bed. Looking hot. I've one shot, now mama's going back to bed. On fire, a live wire, now mama's going back to bed. Break bread, breastfed, now mama's going back to bed. Mama's going back to bed. Now mama's going back to bed. Mama's going back to bed. Mama's going back to bed.
Great song.
Thank you.
Love that.
That was great. Lovely. Some little guitar doodles there. Oh, I like them. I like that. I'll have to get you in when I'm cutting the record.
It's fucking great, man. Mexico. I need to put new strings on this beast.
Did you write Mexico in Mexico, or was it a place that you've always wanted to go to?
It's a discussion
That's probably the most common question about that song, is it?
Well, what happened was I was going out with a girl, and we were having a hard time, and she suggested that a holiday might sort things out. And I was like, where? You know, I've been on the negative side of things. And she said, like, Mexico. And I went, oh, hold on. If we go to Mexico, will it get better?
And that was just you. And you went, I'm not going. I'm going to finish this song.
Just wait there. So that might have been the problem. So this is basically a song of questioning. But we did go, and it did get better, and it was a great thing to do. So went to a place called Mazunte, which is in the south of Mexico. It's a really cool place. Anyway. Oh, if we go to Mexico, will it get better? And all the cracks inside this love, will they heal in the good weather? I think it's time to have a go. Before I met her, I was low, and she saved me. All the stupid little crimes, 1,000,000,000 different times, and she forgave me. Well, promise me this will get better, and it will heal in the bright weather. And as long as we're together, well, I don't mind. Well, I don't mind. And if we go to Mexico, will it be a new leaf? We'll watch the evening disappear into the arms of the night thief. Beside a river of sin, I was trying to dive in, and she saved me. Forget it to remember one day in December, and she forgave me. So promise me this will get better, and it will heal in the bright weather. And as long as we're together, well, I don't mind. Well, I don't mind. This will get better, and it will heal in the bright weather. Yeah, and as long as we're together, sing it on the internet. Well, I don't mind. Well, I don't mind. La 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 la. Well, I don't mind. I don't mind. I don't mind. Well, I don't mind. Oh, if we go to Mexico. That's the turbo over.
That's it's such a rousing chorus in that song. It's just.
I know. I need another one of them.
It's a real kind of like. You know, festival
should
in
have
a
more
packed
arguments
tent.
Like that.
Packed tent at a festival, fist
yeah,
in
yeah,
the
no,
air
no,
and singing that. I love
and
that.
And I kind of wrote that in out of temper as well, because at the time I was signed to Sony, we were both signed to Sony at the same time. But the guy who was A&R me told me I couldn't write a single. And after that, I wrote down the lyrics to that. I went home and I went, I'll fucking prove you wrong, you know? So I kind of wrote that song out of a temper. Okay, so I better have some water.
Yeah. I'm going to do a Wall song. And this song is sort of about, I suppose it's about life. It's a quite a philosophical song. It's about just being positive, going for it. There's always the sun. I started that too fast, didn't I? One, two, three, four. Slipping, slip away in space. Drifting, smile upon his face. There's no turning back, what's done is done. He's heading for the bright and shining sun. People on the other side, the people who pass through your life, their faces seem to fade away somehow. So when I roll the cameras, come and take a bow. It's so strange when life extinguishes its flame. So I run and I run to the bright and shining sun. Yeah, I run and I run to the bright and shining sun. Walking through the barrio, stopping for another carajillo. She covers me in warm and gentle rays, holds me through the night and lights the day. In this place I could escape and change my ways. So I run and I run to the bright and shining sun. Yeah, I run and I run to the bright and shining sun. This place I could escape and change my ways. So I run and I run to the bright and shining sun. Yeah, I run and I run to the bright and shining sun. I won't let the days melt into a haze. I wanna feel my heart, I wanna be amazed. So I run and I run to the bright and shining sun.
That's great.
I'm so used to
the band, the drummer, Cormac O'Rory. We played that with The Stunning as well. And it's a great one to play.
It's an awful good song.
Thank you very much. Here we are, stroking each other's egos, blowing smoke up.
But you know what? Credit where credit's due. It's a fucking great song.
Takes ages to write these songs, though. What's the longest you ever spent writing a song?
I'm still working on songs that, like, I've been... Like, there's a song... The song I opened up with, Sometimes I Thought It Was You. There's a lyric... some people... sometimes I feel the need to pull up my socks. People are cruel and to turn back the clocks. And some will say they taught you how to dance. They steal a watch from your coffin if you gave them half the chance. Now, I know what I'm saying in it, but I don't know if anyone else does.
You don't need to know. I mean, it sounds great. It's very...
steal the watch from your coffin.
Yeah.
I'm kind of like, they steal the brass off your coffin. Or it's just kind of basically saying to some people are, you know, just a little bit... steal the eye out of your head or stab you in the back kind of thing.
I mean, I've got a couple of songs that were like been written for like 3 years.
Yeah, and I'm working on one at the moment, which I should play, but I don't really know the lyrics off my heart. Mm. Called "Kill the Commentator," and I think I might have played it when we did that stream up in Dublin. But anyway, I just want to say to everybody, you know, stay positive out there. It's been a tough old year, but you've gotten through it, and you know, you got to give yourself some credit for that. You know, you've been tough, you've knuckled down. And it's a very sad time for some people too that didn't make it through and their families couldn't celebrate the lives of their loved ones. That's really the tough one. But anyway, I want to say thank you so much, and it was awesome. We've got a couple more songs, and I'm so happy to hang out with Steve because we're good buddies and I love his music. And it's
first, and thanks for the lift down to Killarney, Mundy.
You're very welcome. You'll be driving back tomorrow. Oh yeah, so this is "To You I Bestow." So it's E minor, or else you can play harmonica.
I'll play a bit of
harmonica in A if you had one. But
I do have that, I think.
Well, you may not see me when you come back. I could be sharing someone else's pillow. My love for you is better than diamonds. To you, everything I bestow. And tomorrow I'll be dancing on my own. And I'll need a kiss for my head that's aching. I'll be a hungry dog without a bone. I hope my place with you's not taken. Yeah. Kiss me and tell me it's not broken. Kiss me and kiss me till I'm dead. Well, I give you the stars, the bruised evening sky, and a crown of jewels for your head now. For your head now. For your head now. For your head now. One last night in bed for a time. Two more wishes and both are for thine. Three guesses, you're the angel's child. Four hopes that this love's not boiled. Yeah. Kiss me and tell me it's not broken. Kiss me and kiss me till I'm dead. Well, I give you the stars from the bruised evening sky and a crown of jewels for your head now. For your head now. For your head now. For your head. Now, and if you come back, I'll take you to the garden. We'll dance to an orchestra on the lawn. And we'll roll in the foggy dew and dance with the ghosts upon the dawn. And on the dawn, and on the dawn, Then you'll kiss me and tell me it's not broken. Kiss me till I'm dead. Well, I would give you the stars from the bruised evening sky, and a crown of jewels for your head now. And a crown of jewels for your, 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 and a crown of jewels, crown of jewels.
Sounded like a voodoo. Okay. It's up to you now, Steve.
It's up to me, is it? We do a stunning tune.
Absolutely.
Okay.
Are you a big fan of Christmas?
Big fan of Christmas? Well, it kind of feels like really that it's already been, you know, Christmas is usually that time when you kind of kick back and watch some TV that you don't normally get a chance to do and hang out in front of the fire and all that. We've been doing that now for quite a while. So Christmas, I don't know, maybe do the opposite and get have an active Christmas. Yeah. You know, go climb some cliffs and do some, you know, make jumping into the cold sea, all that kind of thing. So thank you, anyone that's stuck with us for the ride. And thanks to everybody here, all the crew here, the acoustic room in the INEC in Killarney. Thanks, everybody. Thanks,
thank
guys.
Thank you, everyone. Thanks a million. You're very patient and hardworking. Thanks.
Talk about songs that were written in anger. This is a song that was written in anger. I don't know what I was angry about, but I was an angry young man. I was probably about 24. Kicking against the pricks, you know. Yeah. And so this song is called Heads Are Gonna Roll, and it literally means I'm gonna chop heads off. Heads are gonna roll. We actually made a video for this song, and it was shot on black and white Super 8 camera. It's a great little video. Robert Quinn directed it, and there's a sort of a boxing team. Some of it is shot in an old barber shop in Galway that was run by Chick the Barber, who passed away actually there about 6 months ago. So dedicate this to him, to Chick the Barber. It's called Heads Are Gonna Roll. When I was younger, my heart had a hunger for feelings of every kind. Down through the years, I shed hardly a tear. Was it just I hadn't the time? A world full of sorrow holds pain for tomorrow. The future don't look very bright. Down through the ages, we're tearing the pages. There's more of the book still to write. All these years I never asked why. All the
tears I never could cry. You don't miss the water till the well runs dry, and you've nothing left to show, so heads are gonna roll. An old woman, she knew I was coming by the leaves in her teacup that night. Took pains to explain what I found on my way and the things I left way behind. A world full of sorrow holds pain for tomorrow. The future don't look very bright. Down through the ages, we're tearing the pages. There's more of the book still to write. All these years I never asked why. All the tears I never could cry. You don't miss the water till the well runs dry, and you've nothing left to show, so heads are gonna roll. All these years I never asked why. All the tears I never could cry. You don't miss the water till the well runs dry, and you've nothing left to show. You've got nothing left to show. So heads are gonna roll. Miss the water till the well runs dry. Don't miss the water till the well runs dry. You don't miss the water till the well runs dry. Yeah, 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 yeah.
You don't miss the water till the well runs dry. Make the most of it now.
That was great. Thanks a million. Happy New Year as well.
Yeah. Can't be any worse than this one.